what is in this bucket is potentially killing you, and you are probably using it every day of your life. You are probably consuming this ice every day, and what it does is shocks the bucket, which is your bucket of your body. Your body needs to be warm. But when you have this ice, that potentially may create chronic health condition, disease. And it may also create exhaustion on daily basis. If you just eliminate this one single thing from your diet, it's going to revitalize you completely. It's going to bring the energy. Be longer on this planet for your family, because ice is not nice. Please share this video with your friends and family. It can make a difference between life and death.